Tonight, the NHL's wild scoring race will continue. Three players separated by 2 points. All three guys in action tonight, including that one. Nikita Kucherov, who's 3 points away from setting a single-season franchise record. Good evening, everybody. This is Dave Randorf along with Brian Engwall between the benches. Tonight, Gabby Shirley with us as usual, and we are underway. Up at the top, Steven Stamkos drops this one off. Hurvitz with a snapshot deflected wide of the net. Now Cirelli. 3-point game for him on Saturday. Penalty call coming up against the Red Wings. Vasilevsky makes the skate to the bench. Extra attacker is on, but they do get the whistle. And the Lightning are going to get a power play on this hooking call.
Let's go back to that Tanner Jeannot hit. He had him lined up all the way along. Yeah. And Ben Sherratt's been around, and he's got some weight to him, but he's standing still. And Jeannot just making sure there's no way he's going to be standing by the time I'm done with him.
Out of town scoring situation as well. They're all in action tonight. Here's Radish. Radish dishes off, gets it back. Radish near side. Kucherov on the shot. High on the save. Rebound gathered by Hagel. Backhand feed reaches Kucherov just as Zarnik steps out of the box. Here's the dish. Hagel centers it in front. Bang it away is Duclair, and Lyon has got it. Heavily on the forecheck as he bowls over Lucas Raymond.
Well, that's a good idea. Raymond leads him in scoring.
Here's Perron. In for Larkin. Larkin almost stepped in. Puck is loose, and Raymond just missed on that rebound in front. Snapped across to Hedman. Hedman finds Chafee. His shot goes up and over the crossbar. The Michigan native facing the team he grew up watching. Points, pulls that one back. Jumping on it is Kucherov. Gets it back to Perbix. Another save made by Lyon. Rebound picked up by Braden Point. 42 goals for Point. Slap shot off the end boards. Cleared to the line. Not out. Nice hold there by Lilleberg. Quick shot. Saved by Lyon again on that wrister from Nikita Kucherov.
Skater, the stick of Sider. He doesn't usually bobble at all on his skates. He's a precision skater.
Penalty call coming up, a real careless one.
They don't want Nikita Kucherov to get a step on anybody. His anticipation gives him the step most of the time. Lucas Raymond took care of that, but he got a penalty for it.
Both of them from Kucherov. And he's got the puck right now. Back up top, here's Stamkos. Loads up, controls it. Stamkos across the middle. Kucherov into the middle. Shot, save, rebound. Back to Hedman. His drive. Didn't get all of it. Seemed to... One of the top totals in the NHL. Up top, Hedman. Here's Kucherov. Slap pass in front, and the tip goes just wide from Paul. Point picks up the puck, gets it back. Here's Stamkos again. Loads, fires right on. And Lyon has got that. Hedman again. Hedman back to Stamkos. Stamkos, 9 seconds of his power play. Fame on his shot attempt, and back on the wings. Raymond's into the box. Larkin has the puck. Dylan Larkin leads this one for Rasmussen.
What a back check by Braden Point that was.
Quick try there from Wallman. Saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound. Wallman again in. Saved by Vasilevsky again. He's in the corner now. Glendening checked. Switch around by Chafee. Here's Perbix now. Nick Perbix around the net. Walks out. Takes a shot. Lyon makes another stop on Nick Perbix. Dumba up ahead to Cirelli. Pass wasn't clean, but it's supported. Gets it back to Cirelli. Into the corner of Stamkos. Stamkos wraps all the way around, takes the shot, and Lyon again comes up with another save and a tricky shot from the captain. Terrible month of March. They have just 3 wins in their last 15 games, and that includes a 7-game losing streak, all in regulation. Now here comes Raymond in behind everyone. Raymond in there, stopped by Vasilevsky. Stabbed him with a glove.
I think that bothered him enough, distracted Raymond enough. The puck is rolling. He got the stick in there. He could feel it, and he even saw the blade of Hedman's stick right when he went to shoot.
Move back to the line. Penalty call coming up now to Tampa Bay.
Hagel's going to go for a hooking.
Gostisbehere controls the puck. Extra attacker races into the play. And this one is going to be touched up by Hagel, and now the Red Wings.
Watch this. Just kind of rides up the stick blade and catches in on the hands, tweaks them up, turns them around, and that's enough for the penalty.
Into the middle and all the way across. Gathered up and controlled over the far side. Quick shot from Fabry, and Vas Vasilevskiy makes that stop. Gostisbehere holds it in. Robbie Fabry takes the shot, and Vasilevskiy may have gotten just a piece. In the Red Wings power play, here's Kane. Kane drops this one back to Sider. Sider up top. Swings it near side for Kane. Kane dancing around, steps in, takes the shot. Saved by Vasilevskiy. Rebound pushed wide by Raymond. Kane's back at even strength. Just seconds remain in the period, and Detroit is not going to get a shot away, and we are going to finish the first 20 minutes scoreless. Face-off man, Dylan Larkin on the verge of another 60-point season and 30-goal season. Here's DeBrincat with a steal, drops it back. Larkin with a shot, save, rebound on the backhand, scores. And it is Patrick Kane who finds the back of the net.
This is a terrific save by Vasilevskiy off the glove, but he just doesn't get to the near side post as quickly. Seemed to lose himself just for a second, but he did have a lot of room to cover there. He had a big push. He tried to keep everything tight.
Kucherov through center. Nikita Kucherov cutting into the zone, and it's knocked off his stick, and back come the Red Wings with an odd man rush. David Perron up the ice, takes the shot, rattles it off the post. He had Raymond, but took the shot. Here's Petrie. Drops this one off to DeBrincat. Kane, centering pass, trying to find Edvinson, who was stepping in. And now back down the ice. Here come the Lightning. In front of Cervelli, and he goes barreling in. They're saying that's a goal.
Is here with the referees. It'll be interesting. I've seen this go either way. Detroit's going to be adamant, hey, our guy never had a chance. And Cervelli and the Lightning are going to say, hey, I wouldn't
After
have hit him if it hadn't been for your guy.
Officials, it was determined that the Tampa player pushed the goaltender into the net, therefore we have no goal.
So they're going to take it off the board themselves. A nine-game point streak, the longest since they went 10 games in a row with a point. Penalty call coming up against Hedman. That streak was 4 years ago, but this is going to be a power play coming up here for the Red Wings. That shot goes just wide. Chipped back by Raymond, touched by the Lightning, and the penalty call is made as Hedman goes to the box.
When players in the offensive zone start moving back and forth, and Belly and Hagel, certainly no drop-off there. Those two have great chemistry as well up front.
Puck is picked off by Cirelli. The over to Hagel. Hagel up the ice to Cirelli, and he is stopped by Lyon. A great chance for Anthony Cirelli to get that goal
Hagel
back.
Saying
he's
saying it's in.
He's saying it is in.
Sometimes that goaltender's second leg come across will actually put the puck over the line. Can't see it there.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.
Yeah, they couldn't see it. They couldn't see it conclusively.
Bottom line is, where is this? Can we surmise? There it is. We can surmise that it's right there, right at the goal line when that right foot comes across. It's being pinched against the goalpost.
But for the second time this period, Anthony Cirelli has a goal taken off the board. And it stays again 1-0, and there's still 43
Let's
seconds.
Try again.
Here they go again. Short-handed, Cirelli shoots, scores! And that one will count. Short-handed goal, tie game.
Had enough back-checking, but he's a lefty on the right wing side. And does he ever snap this puck? And I think when he looked at Hagel and then shot it so quickly with such a heavy shot and with perfect inside the post.
Друзья, хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру НХЛ? Тогда могу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал со спортивной аналитикой. Там вы найдете качественный разбор матчей на хоккей и на футбол. Никаких левых прогнозов и мутных схем заработка, только свое мнение. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Ссылка на канал в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Who's got a couple of shorties? There's a shot saved by Lyon. Larkin curls back to the net. Banned on that one, and it's picked up by Point. And here he comes. Off the ice with Duclair. Duclair, late man is Radish. In, backhander, stopped by Lyon as he dives across. Puck is dug out by the Red Wings. This is Austin Czarnik. Czarnik, up in over the blue line for the Red Wings. Goes within it. There's the shot, and no rebound. Zarnik was cutting hard towards the goal. He enters the zone, but he got the puck deep.
Yeah, he tried to take the short route in between players. He got tripped up. He's not happy with no penalty.
Here's Perfect with a try. Saved by Lyon with plenty of traffic in front of him, and he holds on. Sider right in front of the net, and he's on one knee right now in front of his netminder. Now he's back up. Kucherov. Dancing around in front of Ben Chiarot, puts it back to Liljeberg. Liljeberg back across, and the stick breaks on Nick Paul. Getting leaned on by Chiarot, got rid of it, tipped in front, didn't get to the net. Paul was right there, and Detroit clears it. And now it's turned over. Here's Raymond cutting in. Raymond is in.
To go to the bench. Asamont was caught deep in his own zone, acting as a defenseman. He gets the puck into the neutral zone, but it was a turnover. And then he's not experiencing gapping up. And what a play again by Liljeberg, who just continues to do a terrific job.
10.7 now on the clock, and now they drop the puck. Pulled back by the Red Wings and lifted out of the zone. Raymond up the ice, trying to force the issue.
Good.
Time wanting. Oh, that one hit the post. Wow. A shot from almost center ice got past Vasilevskiy.
Through his system, I'm sure. Is it fluttering a little bit? No, it's actually pretty clean. He's down and the puck is sailing a little bit.
Turn pass broken up by Larkin. He'll turn it back. Larkin steps in with Perron, wrist shot. It goes up and over the shoulder of Vasilevskiy.
Yeah, you see Duclair now playing with Paul and Stamkos, picking up where they ended the second period.
Another save by Vasilevskiy. Rebound in the corner, controlled by the Wings. And now it's Larkin. Dishes on. Chiarot, his shot stopped by Vasilevskiy as he comes across, reads the play, and makes the stop. Off the draw. Here comes Kucherov. Kucherov up the ice. Puck is dropped back and point can't corral it. Now Detroit comes back the other way. Dumba leading into Compher. Compher stays with it. Back and cuts in front. They score! Compher takes it up the ice and it's tucked in front by Fabry.
Could have eliminated him. Instead, he tries to parallel him and skate with him. Right there at the blue line. You don't get as good a look from that angle. But because of it, Compher is so strong driving to the net. If he'd have gone just boom right into the boards, he could have taken him out and this wouldn't have happened. Vasi makes the poke check, but the Red Wings are coming in late on the play. Good hands there. That's some really good hands there by Fabry.
And lifted back in by Tampa Bay. Into the near corner, in goes Chafee against Walman. Chafee, by Kopp, and he went in at an awkward angle, and there's going to be a boarding call here against Kopp.
Caused the penalty, so a huge power play opportunity. Andrew Kopp
plays 18,
the body.
Minor penalty boarding.
But the onus is on the guy doing the hitting.
Waits. Here's Kucherov again. Kucherov back across, got 2 points, and Stamkos. Time ticking down in this power play. Radish again to Kucherov. Point, Stamkos, shoots, scores! Steven Stamkos, power play goal, and it's all tied up again.
Brayden Point attracts so much attention. You see what it did? Three guys go to Brayden Point. That's the way it's been for him this year, the 51 goal scorer last year, and they do a heck of a job on him. But what does it leave?
Centering feed back to Stamkos. He's tied up, flipped it towards the net. Goes into the corner. Shirley's in there. Back around it comes for Radish. Radish back up top. Stamkos shoots. Lyon with a big save on Steven Stamkos. This one's fired in. DeBrincat tries to chip it up the boards. Here's Kucherov skating into it. Kucherov in there. Curls back. Drops it to the line. There's a shot. Rebound. Lyon down the goal. Pulled off the goal line.
Looking for players that are open, exchanging positions, but not forcing things into the middle.
Here's Cirelli. His in. Cirelli fired it high. What a move there by Anthony Cirelli. Fabry up there causing problems. He's got the goal. It made it 2-1. And he's got the puck now. Back to the line for Sider with a shot.
Oh,
I think that went off the mask.
No, crossbar.
Ooh, did it really?
Yeah, great move by Kucherov. Back to the point, the shot from the point. Now watch off to the right side of your screen. Point just going to try and lay it back into the crease. A partial save. The overhead will show you there wasn't enough white ice on both sides. That had some heat on it, too. It's sailing. It's tweaked up. Vasi, I think, did touch it. Finding open areas and had a lot of rotations in the offensive zone and maintained possession that way.
Faceoff win, pulled back to Sider. He loads it, fires, rebound, score! Tucked in by David Perron. And the Red Wings have the lead back.
I think Vasi made the original save. Now watch everybody go to the front of the net. Maybe it hit Lilleberg in front instead of Vasi. He can't find it. Yeah, it did hit Lilleberg. But then you got to have a guy's stick tied up. And David Perron's been around the block many times. He knows how to keep that stick free.
Vasilevskiy's waiting for the call to go to the bench. There he goes. Extra attacker comes on the ice for Tampa Bay. Kucherov with a puck in the corner. Try to center, gets it back, puts it across. Here's a shot, saved by
that was
Lyon.
It.
Steven Stamkos took the shot, and Lyon comes up with a stop again. 1 minute and 10 seconds remaining. Big faceoff here. Puck is pulled back. Lightning net is empty. Raymond up the ice and buries it. Empty net goal for Lucas Raymond.
Raymond sips his way off the faceoff circle in behind. The loose puck.
Puck pulled back to Hedman. Hedman back towards the net. Does not get through. Time is going to tick away here. Hedman, one more shot. Again, stops. Red Wings are going to take the rest of the time off the clock, and they are going to pick up two massive points for Derek Lalonde and his players, keeping their playoff hopes alive.
Заходи, если что.